हेलो फ्रेंड, आई एम राहुल मापारी एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ ओपन इंटरवल 01 इज अनकाउंटेबल सेट. सो दैट वी कैन सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर इज आल्सो अनकाउंटेबल बिकॉज ओपन इंटरवल 01 इज द सबसेट ऑफ सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर. राइट, ओपन इंटरवल 01 इज अ सबसेट ऑफ सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर. सो इफ वी प्रूव ओपन इंटरवल 01 इज अनकाउंटेबल एंड इफ सम सेट हैज एनी सेट हैव अनकाउंटेबल सबसेट देन दैट सेट इज ऑल्सो अनकाउंटेबल. ओके, सो फास्टली वी जस्ट प्रूव ओपन इंटरवल 01 इज अनकाउंटेबल. ओके, नो सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड नो अबाउट काउंटेबल सेट. सो वॉट इज काउंटेबल सेट? वी टेक वेरी सिंपल डेफिनेशन. फर्स्ट वन, इफ वी कैन काउंट द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ दैट सेट देन दैट सेट इज सेट टू बी काउंटेबल. Countable means if we can say this first element, this second element, third element, like this. Or we have one more statement: if we can label the elements of that set, then that set is said to be countable. If we can label the elements corresponding to natural number, like first element, second element. Suppose I take A, B, C, D, 4. Then A is first element, B is second element. Like this, if we can label, then that set is also countable. Now see, we prove this open interval 01 is uncountable by using contradiction method. We suppose this is countable, and if we say it is countable, I just write here its proof. Suppose open interval 01 is countable. And if I write this open interval 01 is countable, it means by our second statement, it means we can label the elements. Now if we can label the elements, all elements of open interval 01, then that set is countable. So our supposition that this is countable, it means we claim we can label the elements of open interval 01, and we try to label. Okay, we try to label, and you know open interval 01 contains, it does not contain 0 or 1, so it contains in between that points, right? So every element of open interval 01 is like 0 point something, right? So I just try to label the elements. For labeling we use notation. Suppose we label by A1, A2, like this. If we can label, then it is we suppose countable, right? So we try to label A1 is suppose element 0 point. I adjust these elements in a particular manner: A11, A12, A13, and so on. Some digit A1n, A1n plus 1, like this, and so on. So we don't know how many digits, right? So A1 is 0 point something, and A2 is like 0 point, A22, A21, A22, A23, and so on, A2n, and A2n plus 1. This is like matrices, right? We define elements, entries in a matrix like this. So this is one digit, A11, A12, A13. This is individual digits, right? And like this, A3 equals to 0 point, A31, A32, A33, and so on, A3n, A3n plus 1, and so on, like this. So in this way, we try to label. Okay, we try to label. Now in this way, a nth element, so this is 0 point, an1, an2, an3, and so on, ann, and ann plus 1, and so on. Okay, so we try to, and one more element I just write here, an plus 1 is equals to 0 point, an plus 1, 1, right, an plus 1, 2, and then an plus 1, 3, and so on, an plus 1n, and here an plus 1 n plus 1, and so on. So like this, we try to just label the elements, and if we label and we claim what we claim that we label all the elements of this set, because our assumption is this set is countable. Now see, if we have one more element which is not listed in that, that means our assumption that it is countable is wrong, because we cannot miss any element. Okay, we cannot miss. So our supposition that we label all elements. Okay, now just try one. So if I define element B, suppose B, such that 0.B1, B2, B3, B4 and so on, Bn, Bn plus 1 and so on. Now I define new element, right? So this is the list of elements from open interval 0, 1, and I define new element. So now see, this element we define using some conditions, like here that 0.b1, here b1 not equals to that a11. Okay, now see, if we claim we label all the elements of open interval 0, 1, and we write one more element, new element, b equals to 0.b1, b2 and so on. So if I write b1 is not equals to a11, it confirms that b is not equals to a1, because a1 is 0.a11, whatever digit, b equals to 0.b1, and that b1 is not equals to a11. It means this b is different from a1. Like this, b2 is not equals to a22, so b is not equals to a1. Again, b is not equals to a2, because b2 digit, whatever here a22, but b2 is not equals to a22, it means this b is different from a2, and so on. Like this, b3 is not equals to a33, so b is not equals to a3, and so on. Bn is not equals to ann. In this way, we can say b is not equals to an, and bn plus 1 is not equals to an plus 1, n plus 1 diagonal elements, like, right? So bn plus 1, so an plus 1 is not equals to that capital B again. So when we claim we list or we label all the elements of open interval 0, 1, we get one more element which is not listed in that. So we miss one element. So if we miss one element in countable set, there is no permission to miss one element, right? And we miss here, and that's why our assumption that open interval 0, 1 is countable is wrong, and hence open interval 0, 1 is uncountable set. Open interval 0, 1 is uncountable set. As open interval 0, 1 is a subset of set of real number, so set of real number is also uncountable set. So this is the proof of open interval 0, 1 is uncountable set. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.